It is completely safe to use because it is not toxic, and it can help you with a whole host of health and cleanliness problems in your home. In addition to the amazing healing effect, you can use hydrogen peroxide in various ways in your home. Using this super compound makes household chores easier and will make your life better. This cheap preparation is very well listed among the best disinfectants. If you've ever used it to disinfect wounds, you've probably noticed how foamy it is. The essence is that during the reaction, the molecular bonds of H2O2 weaken. Oxygen, O2, is formed on one side, and water, H2O, on the other side. The foam obtained in that reaction is exactly the molecules of oxygen. Isn't science sometimes a little scary? What is hydrogen peroxide? Hydrogen peroxide is an unstable compound of hydrogen and oxygen. It is a colorless liquid similar to water, only has one MRO atom, H2O2, and is slightly more viscous. Hydrogen peroxide is a weak acid and has strong oxidizing properties, due to which it can be used as a bleaching agent. Thanks to its oxidizing properties, you can use it effectively against bacteria, viruses, spores and fungi. It is excellent for disinfection. 3% hydrogen peroxide is a covert drug. It cleanses the body, is a strong antioxidant, eliminates epoxic conditions without oxygen, and thus prevents the multiplication of cancer cells. It is recommended in case of various conditions and all kinds of diseases. For external use, you can use it as a coating, for rubbing or smearing on problematic skin. No matter what it is, melanoma, psoriasis, antifungal, warts, wounds, gums, blackheads, wrinkles. For internal use, it is best to seek the opinion of your doctor first. It is taken as a therapy from 1 to a maximum of 20 drops in a deciliter of water. It is drunk 3 times a day. For better effect, it is recommended to take 1 pinch of salt before that, and after taking it, to take vitamins into the body. A good choice is homemade unsprayed apple. Rinse mouth with hydrogen for better oral hygiene. You don't know how to prevent bad breath, and brushing your teeth doesn't help either? Hydrogen peroxide for rinsing the mouth disinfects the oral cavity and is a great alternative to buying liquids for that purpose. It kills bad bacteria in the mouth and refreshes the breath. Half a minute of rinsing is enough to effectively remove the stench from the mouth. It may surprise you how effective it is, but one rinse will solve the problem with bad breath for a week. It is not good to use it too much because it also kills good bacteria. Another great advantage is that hydrogen peroxide makes the teeth whiter. The results are visible almost immediately. By applying this type of mouthwash once a week, a bright smile is achieved. Make your own toothpaste. You can only use baking soda to make a paste, and to make it even more effective, mix it with hydrogen peroxide. It is necessary to put so much baking soda in a 3% solution of H2O2, until you get a fine creamy paste. You can also disinfect toothbrushes with this powerful tool. Pour a few drops of hydrogen peroxide on the brush. This will help destroy the bacteria, thus reducing the chance of them returning to your mouth. How it is used to rinse the ears. You can use hydrogen peroxide for the ears in case of inflammation. Of course, not every ear infection can be cured in this way. If it is acute, it is recommended to consult a doctor. Hydrogen peroxide for rinsing the ears is simply instilled into the ear. It takes a few drops after you have previously instilled a few drops of olive oil. The head should be kept facing the opposite side for approximately 1 minute. Then turn it to that side and let the discharge drain out. Then gently rinse the ear with warm water. This effectively removes earwax. People with eardrum damage should not use H2O2. How to use hydrogen peroxide for hair and face. To gradually lighten the color, you can apply hydrogen peroxide to your hair in the following way. In 1 bottle, preferably with a pump on it, mix 3% H2O2 with water in the same amount. Spray the hair with this mixture, then it is necessary to spread it evenly along the hair with the help of a comb. Wait for it to dry well. With regular use, the hair gradually becomes lighter. Face and nail care. By using a small amount of hydrogen peroxide against acne, speed up the process of their treatment. It kills unwanted bacteria and cleanses the skin. By no means should you overdo it with its use. Use it only once. Excessive use will also kill good bacteria. If you want to whiten your nails, it is also suitable for that, as well as for whitening teeth or lightening hair. Soak 3% hydrogen peroxide on a cotton swab and press on the nail. Thanks to this, your nails will be brighter and more beautiful. Removes fungus from nails. If you are tired of fighting fungus and the itching they cause, try this powerful remedy. Since it also has an antifungal effect, it can successfully eliminate fungal infections of the feet. Mix water with 3% H2O2 in a ratio of 1:1 and soak the infected foot in this solution for half an hour. Softens hard skin and eliminates corns. So, if you have hard skin somewhere on your feet or curls around your eyes, then you can effectively solve that problem as well. It is necessary to keep the foot submerged in water with hydrogen peroxide for about half an hour. An effective wound disinfectant. One of the most well-known uses of hydrogen peroxide is for cleaning and disinfection. If you have it at home, it is most likely for that reason. The 3% solution available in pharmacies is directly usable for cleaning smaller wounds. It stops minor bleeding and can help prevent infection. Hydrogen peroxide for wounds is best used only once. If we sterilize injuries with it too often, then it prevents the functioning of those bacteria that support healing, e-healing. For more serious cuts or ulcers, a stronger solution of 6% is used, and for smaller wounds, a solution of 1-2%. The downside is that it helps scarring and slows wound healing. Detoxifies the body. Make yourself a refreshing bath to detoxify the body. If you want to remove toxins from your body, add 3% hydrogen peroxide to the bath and a whole 2 liters. It is recommended to lie in the bath for half an hour. This is a good idea in case of a cold, so we can get out of the bath cleaned of bacilli. Powerful household disinfectant. You can use it for disinfection not only on wounds, but also in the household. It can be helpful in preventing the spread of infection. By using it, the surfaces become impeccably clean. The bathroom, kitchen, or some other surface in the house can be quickly and easily disinfected with hydrogen peroxide. Mix it with water in equal proportions, then pour it into a pump bottle. Apply directly to the surface you want to clean, then wipe with a sponge. It is suitable for bleaching joints. There is nothing worse than when the joints become dirty with dust, mold and dirt get stuck. Hydrogen peroxide also whitens them. Spray it directly on dirty joints, after a couple of hours rub them with a brush and soap, then water. They will be white and clean as when they were new. Clean the mirrors with it. Do you hate the stripes and stains that detergents from the market leave on the mirrors? H2O2 is a great tool for removing stains from mirrors. Simply spray and wipe with a paper towel. It is also good for disinfecting the toilet. Pour half a cup of hydrogen peroxide into the toilet bowl. Leave to stand for 20 minutes, then scrub with a brush and rinse. This is how you disinfect the toilet cleaning brush. Clean the tiles with hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide helps kill mold and makes the tiles shiny again. Mix H2O2 with flour and make a paste. Apply it directly on the tiles and cover with foil. Leave it like that overnight, and wash them well the next morning, they will be beautiful and shiny like new. You can use hydrogen peroxide against mold anywhere in the house. Apply it directly to the mold affected area and wipe. It is effective against various types of mold, helps maintain and disinfect various surfaces. Hydrogen peroxide is useful for cleaning the whole house, but it is especially true for the kitchen, where there are many ways of application. The chopping board is one of the places where bacteria multiply easily, especially if we use it to cut meat. Here's what you need to do: rinse the chopping board after use, and then spray it with hydrogen peroxide. Clean the dishwasher. For a cleaner dishwasher, try the following method. Put a few deciliters of hydrogen peroxide next to the detergent. You can also use it for ordinary dishwashing, also add a little with the usual detergent. It cleans and kills bacteria better. It helps to release persistent burnt food residues. Baking soda with hydrogen peroxide gives a real magic paste. Rub, leave for a few minutes, then rinse with warm water. Sodium bicarbonate has an abrasive effect, while H2O2 helps remove particles. Disinfect sponges and dishcloths, as they can be places where a lot of bacteria is hidden. Soak them in 3% hydrogen peroxide, or just spray them with it. It helps keep them clean and extend their lifespan. Would you like to expel unpleasant odors from your refrigerator and completely disinfect it? Clean the fridge with this great product. Just wipe the inside of the fridge with it. This helps solve ugly food stains and kills bacteria. It also destroys unpleasant odors. Keep fruits and vegetables fresh. To clean vegetables and fruits, put high-quality hydrogen peroxide in a pump bottle. Sprinkle the food and leave for a few minutes, then rinse. You can also use vinegar for this purpose. You can also fill the sink with cold water and add 1/4 of a cup of 3% quality peroxide. Soak the vegetables and keep them in it for about 20 minutes. Rinse well with water and allow to dry. Salads are delicious and very healthy, but they spoil almost from one day to the next. To stay fresh, mix 1 tablespoon of H2O2, high quality, in 1/2 cup of water. Then sprinkle the salad with this solution. As you can see, this mixture is very diluted. This is very important. Precautions and side effects. Its disadvantages and disadvantages are that it can be harmful to the skin. Regardless of its antibacterial and antiseptic properties, it damages sensitive tissue and interferes with the healing process. It is not toxic, so it can be used safely in all other spheres. You can easily check if the 3% hydrogen is clean. Put a drop in a glass of water and leave it in the sun for an hour. If the water turns a little yellow, it is a sign that there are stabilizers in H2O2. If the water stays clear, then it means it is clean. You must be careful with its use, so before using it for medical purposes, it is best to consult your doctor. It is not recommended to use hydrogen peroxide in children, because their skin is much thinner and more sensitive than the skin of adults. Household use is completely safe because it is not toxic.